More of the commercials set to entertain us during the Super Bowl.
That was cute.
Plus, we're helping you get ready for Super Bowl Sunday with our friends from Scooters standing by in our outdoor kitchen. More will be back with that right after this.
Nice.
Yeah. Okay, looks good. I mean, no, like, talking frog good. But no. You may recall last year's big hit was the Snickers commercial.
Oh, yeah.
Starring the fabulous Betty White. We'll see if they can top it this year. Rach?
All right, Jason, we are getting ready. Game day just a few days away. We are excited. Our friends from Scooters Pub are here. This is Chef Lee Dinnerline. How you doing, Chef?
Good morning. How you doing?
I'm doing great, especially seeing all this fabulous food. You guys are really getting excited about Sunday. You've got special menus, special items. You're going to help us cook something right now that will be on the menu. Tell us what you've got.
I got a Cajun pasta today. We're going to do a little, add a little shrimp to the dish right now and get it going.
Now, why is Scooters Pub? I'll be your sous chef. You didn't ask me about
jump right in.
Now, why is Scooters Pub such a great place to go Sunday with your friends and family to watch the game?
Well, Scooters Pub is a sports bar, and we'll be careful there.
Can you turn that down a little?
Sous chef's getting burned stuff
there
in a minute.
That's all right.
Our big game on Sunday, we have a lot of specials going on. We got we're doing beer specials, Bud Light, Budweiser. We got Jägermeister shots going on. Woo! We're going to be doing a double cheeseburger with fries, $5. We're going to do a bratwurst for the Green Bay.
Love pierogi, that.
Pierogies for the Pittsburgh Steelers side of the people of Pittsburgh. We have a lot of sports memorabilia on the wall. We have a lot of pictures, and I think the fun part about it is we have a shuffleboard, we have pool tables, we have dart boards. I
mean, shuffleboard, you don't see that in every bar these days.
Not very many in town, not very many at all. I mean, we're a fun place. I mean, we have a great staff.
Yeah.
A lot of things to offer in the sports world. We have baseball, we have all the package deals in baseball, football, basketball every season.
So food, drink, lots of everything. It's all centered around sports and fun, basically.
Yeah, and the best part about it too is we have a separate dining room too that's separated from the bar. So if you want to come dining, there's no loud noise and all that. You have time to sit down with family and enjoy dinner.
That's really nice. And okay, you're going to keep making this.
Yeah.
But also, I see some, obviously, it's kind of a meat lover's indulgent day. You know, Sunday you sit down, you can just kind of get a free pass to eat whatever you want to. But if you are, a little more conscious, or you've got healthy salads, I see some really cool other fixings. These appetizers look great.
We're not the average bar with menu-wise, and we have our ahi, it's the ahi threesome.
That's called my name. I love that.
And then we also have our chopped salad over here. Yeah. We also have a chicken avocado salad. Everything we have in our menu is pretty much already, all from scratch. We do our own chicken fingers. All right.
Wow.
We have our own homemade apple cobbler, fried Twinkie.
Fried
Twinkie, yes, we do.
So if I have the salad, I can have the Twinkie.
Yeah, so
it all evens out.
Go light on the salad, but go big on the Twinkie.
Exactly.
There you go.
So this is just, do you have to make reservations or can people just come?
We recommend just come. I mean, reservation-wise, problem is, though, is that if you do that, then we're not being fair to the other customers. We want to make
just
sure that we
come
on down, enjoy,
fun.
Have fun, enjoy our food, enjoy our atmosphere, enjoy the people around us.
Okay, tell everyone where you're located so they know where to go.
We're at 6200 South Rainbow Boulevard off of 215.
Oh, easy.
In between Russell and 215. You can't miss us. We're a big scooter sign, big red building.
See, the baseball, the football. Sports is your game.
Yes, it is.
And food, I'm serious.
It's all.
Listen, why don't we keep cooking? I'll help you out. We're going to finish this pasta up, and we'll come back and show the finished product. We'll try it.
That sounds good.
Sound like a deal?
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Chef. Okay, I might say something to Monica and Jason. Depends. For Monica, for sure. Jason's kind of on my so-so list right now.
All right, Rachel, thank you. Okay, to an idea of how far we think this band can reach. Bergen Fest begins April 28th and runs through May 2nd. Rachel.
Hey, thank you so much, Monica. Okay, the time is come. You're Blakin, this is Chef.
Yes.
See, how are you doing?
I'm great, how are you doing?
Good, so we were making this andouille shrimp.
Cajun
pasta. You finish it up, so this is what it looks like, by the way. This is one of your signature dishes, right?
Yes, it is.
So we can get this on Super Bowl Sunday.
Yes, you can.
Now, Scooters Pub, you guys are the place. I mean, the party's going to be insane on Sunday.
The party will be there on Sunday, and also the best part is, you really want to get started, come down on Saturday, too, for our UFC fight.
Why
and
not?
Get that going. But Sunday, we're going to have drink specials with Bud Light. We're going to have Windmere, Woodchuck. We're going to have awesome food specials, and a lot of fun.
And you said something about Jägermeister shots or something like that?
Jägermeister. I know how you thought about that, but we had a story a while ago.
We shared a whole college story about me and Jägermeister. It wasn't pretty, you know what I mean? But this food is certainly pretty.
Yes,
and like I said, we're talking about all the different options you have. You've got healthy salads, you've got the ahi tuna, but you have some serious sandwiches, pizza, lots of meat. The guys and the gals will be happy.
We have a Kobe hot dog that's probably about over a pound and a half hot dog. dog. We've got our Big Daddy Burger, which is stuffed with onions and pork and barbecue sauce. We got pizzas. We got awesome desserts. Twinkie, oil cookie deep fried.
Oh my gosh.
So we got a little bit of everything.
You're speaking my language. And also too, while you're watching the game, you've got all these other things going on. You've got shuffleboard and dart and pool. I mean, everything. It's a really fun interactive place. The atmosphere is perfect for a Super Bowl party.
Yes, it is. I mean, I would recommend to come down and at least, I mean, if you've never been there, at least come down and check us out and see what we look like and what we're about, because we have a great atmosphere. And I think the food speaks for itself, and our staff is phenomenal.
Yeah, your staff, you can't see them, but see what you look like. You've got a lot of cute staff members. I mean, yes. It's not just this pretty face. There's a lot of hunky guys. Now, if there's single gals out there, will these hunky guys all be there on Sunday?
Oh,
just
yeah.
Just trying to help girls out, you know.
Our girls definitely don't need the help, but you can bring them on down. The guys will love the women there.
You're like, your guys don't need the help, but the girls do.
The guys need the help. The girls don't. The girls don't.
Need the help. Well, listen, maybe they'll buy them a Big Daddy Mac burger. You know what I mean?
Yep.
And again, on Rainbow, off of the 215, you can't miss you.
It's the 200 South Rainbow. We also we have our website, Scooters Club Inc., and we also have Facebook.
We'll put all of this on our website. And before, I'm going to toss back over the guys, but I'm going to have one bite, and I'll save a little for you guys, okay? Yeah. Chef, have a wonderful time.
Thank you.
On Super Sunday, what
Thank
team do you want?
I've got to go with, I want Green Bay, but Pitt's going to
win. Oh, Green Bay. Jason, he's
okay, did
you.
He say Green Bay? Wrap them up.
Yes.
I don't want to hear their mics anymore.
She cut you off because she's a Steelers fan.
All right.